With the five phases of polling in Bihar having passed off peacefully, counting is on amidst tight security arrangements in the state. Elaborate security arrangements have been made at 39 centers across Bihar. Reportedly, one observer is posted at each counting center to oversee the process. Meanwhile, CRPF men were already deployed a day before the declaration day at a counting center in Gaya. Amid strict security, no news of mischief has come up as yet. The counting, which has begun today at 8 a.m., is expected to yield results after 11 a.m. Currently, BJP is leading the trend.
Powered by NNIS.